Staff at North Point in Atlanta, and today's verse of the day comes from Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 14. It says, "For the earth will be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the sea." Now, I used to read this verse and assume it meant that at some point in human history, everyone on earth would know about the existence of God, because I thought having knowledge of the Lord meant having a theological understanding of who God was, or it meant knowing the details of his nature. See, I interpreted knowledge as facts, but the Hebrew word we translate as knowledge in this verse is yoda, which means to know from experience and relationship. You see, knowing God is more than just facts. It's about being in relationship with him. And that's because God is not a math problem that can be solved. He is a work of art that has to be experienced. The knowledge that Habakkuk was referring to was not just about facts. It was about experience. So the prophet was saying that one day the whole earth would be filled with people who are experiencing God through personal relationship. I really like how Pastor Rich Wilkerson Jr. kind of sums up this whole idea when he says, "God did not come to establish a religion, but to institute a relationship." So here's what I want you to do. This week, when you read the Bible, don't read it to gain factual knowledge about God. Read it to experience him. Read the Bible this week so that you can get to know God better.